Night of the
the viral video.
The viral
video. Let's from that story. Start from the second. From the second you woke up that day.
Second I woke up that day, I'd split up with my missus, with me, right. My ex-missus Vicky. We get on now, but at the time we'd split up over whatever it was. Anyway, she booted me out, and I'd have every weekend. I have my kids, Megan and Laura. I pick my kids up every weekend. I love kids. I've got four kids, and Nathan, my youngest, had gone to pick him up, and for whatever reason, right, you're having any music, she were kicking off. So I ended up not, it was the first Saturday night I had free, really. I didn't have kids. So after the argument, I was gone. My head had gone, really, because little Laura, I love him to bits, and I'd not spent a weekend without him since he was born, pretty much. Anyway, it was the first night I hadn't had him. My head had gone, so I bought a bottle of vodka. Drove home, I drunk about three quarters of a bottle of vodka at home, just necking it straight out of the bottle, go. And then one of my mates, Michelle Mimi, she rings me up saying, I've just spoke to Mark Geary, what's happened? You've been arguing with Vicky, haven't you? I said, yeah. She said, well, we're all going out to Bounce by the Ounce. Are you coming? I said, what's Bounce by the Ounce? She said, it's a club in Preston. She'll come and come with us. I said, yeah, we'll do. Yeah, cool. So I've gone out from there that night, three quarters of a bottle of vodka already down my neck. And then three or four jobs were really good MD. Boom! The rest is history. Everyone's seen it. Oh, my God.
So do you remember you being filmed?
I seen the camera, though. I didn't know it was going on, but obviously I put a bit of a camera here. You know,
I
love cameras. But when I go out anyway, every time I go out, there's a camera there. No, I'm always doing a bit of mad stuff, you know, just to get people laughing. It's good atmosphere.
I love the movement. How do you do it? I love it, man.
Hello. I do. Oh, later on that evening, you wouldn't believe it. She said, Michelle said to me, oh my God, you should have got you later on. Later on after that, I was bouncing across dance floor on my ass and everything.
Did they not film that?
No, they didn't film. Well, they might have cut it out. I don't know.
Did you see him filming or anything?
I seen the camera pass me a couple of times, but I didn't think there was a promo video being made like that.
Well, they ended up releasing like the extended version long after.
Did they?
Yeah, it's on. I think it's on the, what's it, SS Movies, Check the Vibe.
Oh, yeah.
Check the Vibe. So, yeah, he ended up like releasing a full version of uncut. I think what he did, we filmed like 30 seconds, so a minute each time. Yeah. But I think he just recorded the whole time he went in and then walked around with the camera, so you get to see all the bits he didn't put in the promo video. Yeah. But yeah, the promo video went out, and a lot of people thought we did it.
Right.
We do a lot of club stuff, but I said, nah, that's not us, man. And it just, the views on that video went up so fast. So when did the video, what date was it? Did you
well,
say?
Well, no, it was, I think the video went that weekend. I think he did it the day after. Right. He rung a few of the lads from Bounce by the Ounce. They all came back to my house because like, yeah, I've got a big party house. Come on, let's go back to mine.
Wait, was this Heartbreak Hotel?
The Heartbreak Hotel. Nice, me and a couple of lads. I can't see, that's Andy from Andy Bounce. I've got him in my phone as Andy Bounce. Andy come back and a few others. And we were all just getting wrecked at mine, having a party after it. Decks were going in that. And he's rung me up later on the next day. Sunday, he's gone home. And then Sunday night, he's rung me up and gone, oh my God, Jocko, I've just been at my mate's, Steve Singleton, this is the cameraman. Okay. He said, I've been laughing my tits off for 2 hours, just watching you. That's all I've been watching you. He said, and he didn't say anything else. I was like, you don't know where. I went to work Monday morning, working for Danny Gardner, one of my mates. And he come to me, he went, oh my God, you had a good night Saturday night, didn't you? I was like, how do you know? He went, have you not seen video? I said, no. And he showed me video. And this was Monday morning. He'd had 300,000 views or something. Shit. Monday morning. So by Wednesday night, he'd had 2.5 million or something. And then it just carried on. It's had 9 million now, hasn't it?